Hey, you dude, this is Evil Tom on the Tree. This is part 21 of... I think it's part 21. Yeah, it should be part 21. Give me a sec. Yeah, let me check. Let's give me a sec, guys. Whoops, my bad. This is part 22 of our Pokemon Y walkthrough. Just give me a sec, guys. I'm doing something on my computer. Alright guys, I'm done. So let's continue on. Oh great, let's fight this trainer. Oops. Damn. There we go. Okay, she lead off with Doublet and she only have Doublet in her team, then I'll just go to Greninja because of the amulet coin. Wow, not bad. Impressive. It survived my stack night slash. I guess I'll come here first. All right, I'm just gonna go for outrage. Hexerus grew to level 53. Crobat grew to level 53, Greninja grew to level 54. Wow, everyone is leveling up. Oh my god, Hetzerus sure have insane attack stats, as you can see right here. 224, that's a lot. Golduck. Okay, I know this area already, but before we go to that area, I'm gonna come here first. Yeah, just a hidden item only, the dirt hit. Alright, let's go to that area now. Alright, this place is quite tricky. This sort of puzzle thing is quite tricky though. It's not here. We're back to the start. Let me see. Alright, let me see. Right now, it's gonna take a while for me to know how to get through this place. It's right here like this. Not bad, that thing is able to survive my psychic. I'll just smack that thing with surf. Espeon go to level 54. Yep. Alright, let me see this area like this. Whoa. Oh, just gonna hurt. Ow! It's a crit. I better heal up my Greninja after this battle. It's another trainer, another battle here, but it's a double battle. What area is the Hariyama and switch to Greninja, because I want the effects of the Emblem coin. Head service good to level 54. Wow, Greninja good to level 55. There's another trainer here. there's only an item right over here. Max repel. What? Isn't you a trainer? Oh, shield my team. How nice. Now just watch out of this area right here. Don't slip down. Don't go down this area. You'll just slip right from the start. What's this? Oh, another new area, huh? But I think I haven't cleared the previous area yet, so let me head back. Oh yeah, this area, yeah. I just wanna serve this area. Okay, just an item only. Never melt ice. Wonder if there's a hidden item here. Yep, there is, but it's just a super potion which I don't even need. I rather have hyper potion instead. You there? What? Okay. Good. Alright, let's head on. And I'm sure something's going on ahead. Yep, I was right. Team Flare again. Well, I'm so over leveled. I think by the time when I reach to the 8th gym, I already should be more than ready already. Yeah, I guess we're supposed to battle her next, but... at least we can ride her with our Mega. You know what, I'm gonna double switch. My Charizard is in here right now. I'll switch to Greninja then send it right back. Because I really want to use my Mega and Red Hurt, and I want the Amulet Coin to get into effect. So I'm gonna double switch. That's all. That's pathetic. I'll just make you a Dragon Claw. Charizard grew to level 55. Wow, those insane stats. Wow, that's a lot of money. Well, I guess that's it. We should get out of here. Nice, a bomber stone. A bomber stone, basically. No, but I'm gonna do a quick shoot up here. Alright, we're done with this area. Let's head back. I guess we should be able to continue on here already on the next route. Wait, before that, I'm gonna get the item right there. No. How do we get there? Oh, the other side, I guess. Just a bit rude. Route 17, but I guess I will continue on the next episode of our Pokemon Wild Walkthrough. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please give a like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. This is Evil Tower 1-2-3 sending out.